This is Dave. Dave is a software developer. His job is to develop CAD CAM software to help his customers manufacture engineering parts. Dave's company often gets requests from their customers to add a new feature to make the most of new technology developments in the machines, tools, materials, and parts that they work with. Dave is highly skilled at developing algorithms and writing code to deliver these requests, but sometimes he has more requests than he has time to solve. And sometimes he's partway through developing an algorithm when a new, more important request comes in from a more important customer. Dave is frustrated, since his new algorithm would make the customer happy, but he doesn't have time to complete it. And now the software will be late, the customer will be unhappy, and Dave will get the blame. And other requests keep coming in, so it's unlikely he'll be able to catch up anytime soon. Dave realizes he needs more capacity in his development team, so he gets permission from his manager to take on a new developer. But because CAD-CAM algorithms are complex, it's difficult to recruit developers with the right set of skills. Recruitment takes some time, and Dave has to involve expensive agencies before he finally finds a good developer who accepts the job. Dave is happy with the new developer and starts to train him in all the algorithms and technology used in the CAD-CAM software. This uses some of his time, but Dave is confident that in the long term, the investment will help with his backlog of requests. Training takes longer than expected, but finally, the new developer reaches a level where he starts to make a contribution to reducing the backlog of requests. Unfortunately, the new developer then decides to take a different job with a nearby startup company. Dave is frustrated, and now Dave's boss is frustrated too. Dave does his best to explain to his boss how he's done everything in his power to keep up with the requests, and even tried adding more people to his team, but he can't deliver all the requests in the time they're needed. Dave's boss finds this explanation unacceptable, and tells Dave about a company called ModuleWorks. ModuleWorks provides a set of CAD-CAM algorithms that can be integrated into any existing software. Since they're already proven in the industry, there's no development or testing time involved in using them, and they can easily be integrated in a few weeks. Dave is delighted when he hears about ModuleWorks software libraries. When talking with the ModuleWorks team, he starts to realize how much easier and more efficient his job will be. He'll even be able to integrate many of the more complex algorithms, which will free his time to focus on other requests. Dave's boss is also excited when she hears that the cost of licensing these algorithms is only about a tenth of the cost of developing them, and they're available immediately. Now Dave gets sufficient time to deal with all the requests that come in from customers. And Dave's boss is happy because the CAD-CAM software is delivered on time and with all the requested features. And their customers are happy because they have all the features they need in the CAD-CAM software to make the most of new technology developments in the machines, tools, materials, and parts they use. Be like Dave, and let ModuleWorks technology make your life easier. Find out more by emailing us today at info@ModuleWorks.com. ModuleWorks, innovating for you.